The innovative Sonata system combines real-time intrauterine ultrasound with radiofrequency energy to provide an incisionless, uterus-preserving treatment for women with symptomatic uterine fibroids. The Sonata treatment device is inserted through the vagina and cervix and into the uterus. The intrauterine ultrasound probe allows the physician to survey the uterus and locate fibroids. The physician uses the intrauterine ultrasound probe to target specific fibroids. Graphics are displayed on the ultrasound image to guide the operator. No manual measurements are required. The red ellipse represents the ablation zone, and the green ellipse represents the thermal safety border. The thermal safety border must stay within the serosa at all times during the procedure. The operator adjusts the size and depth of the ablation zone using the purple joystick on the handpiece. The introducer is advanced to the center of the fibroid, and the operator uses the purple joystick to align the smart guide to the introducer. The treatment device is rotated to confirm safety. The physician confirms that the thermal safety border is within the serosa using the gray button on the handpiece. Needle electrodes are deployed into the fibroid, and the treatment device is rotated again to confirm safety. Radiofrequency energy is delivered. Ablation times range from 1 to 7 minutes depending on the size of the fibroid. The needle electrodes and introducer are retracted to allow for additional ablations or removal of the treatment device. 50% of women return to normal activity by the next day. The ablated fibroids shrink over time, and most women experience a reduction in symptoms and heavy menstrual bleeding within 3 months.